two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Listen. Look into my eyes, tell me you can see beyond the smile that I'm putting on, this front that I'm putting up for you. I spill my soul into a microphone with poems written in blood in hopes that it's enough for you. Do you love me yet? Do you love me yet? No? Okay. I go harder for you, in fact, I rap till I collapse. All I wanted was acceptance, my latest lesson. I never feel your approval till I accept my own. Come from a messed up home, destitute and less informed about the ways to raise a child up, to not become a product of his environment. I need to cry and vent, but I done built this wall up, acting like everything's all good. But in reality, I'm looking for something through bumping my favorite rappers I came up after. Nas, Cole, and Hov. Eyes closed, I zone till five or so in the morn. I'm used to being alone. Shit, you know how long I've been out on my own. Chasing dreams, fantasies of a throne. One day I wake up and see that it didn't exist all alone. Till then I will pen verses that fans consider brilliant. Boosting my ego with every million that spills in. And still then I won't find solace, so where's the logic in that? Worrying about if they think logic can rap, when it all just goes back to a childhood need to be loved by parents that was in too deep with the drugs. Really, my advice, fuck the black and white shit. Be who you are, identify as a star. No one tells you that, it's something that you just know. The world be stealing your glow. Your mama did what she could, her life was miles from good. Your father fell in the trap, they set for you when you black. They met when they was low and therefore you a product of that. And so your trauma is deep, don't bury it, you should weep. And clean it out of your system and truly forgive them. Just my opinion, only then can you find peace. You'll start to notice happiness don't come from album release. I've been through it before, can only share with you what I know to be true. But at the same time, I'll never be you, and you'll never be me. No matter how hard that you try, this is for youngins out there wondering how far you can fly. The truth is that you can go further than the stars in the sky. But if you want to, then you ought to know why. Are you running from something with hopes of becoming someone that's finally worthy your love? Let me tell you now, you're worthy enough. Fuck approval from strangers, that shit is dangerous as hell. Find God, learn to accept yourself, and I'm gone. It's accepting.